Matthews with a faceoff against Valeno. 9 seconds to go on the power play. Marner. He's it back up for Miller. Oh, scores! No stopping that one.
That's getting it up. Kind of shot. Now watch this. They put Tanev up on the inner hash because they want Marner with the puck. And what does Marner do with it? He walks in, he creates an angle, and gets the puck to Matthews. They understand they have 10 seconds on the clock to attack while still in the power play. Flat pass. It's the exact same shot he took last time, but this one, he gets up in the top part of the net.